Right now, I am currently 4,000 feet deep in Earth's core. Let me tell you, Jack and Jill would have not made up this hill, guys. I can barely breathe. And right now my treasure is turning into another man's trash. It's a tight fit right here. This is the hardest thing I've ever felt in my life. I'm so glad that I'm not a snack. Because if I was a snack, I would not be smiling back right now. Oh God.